saying word more than the thought of me. I gotta be the Lord, said I'm worth it all when he paid the whole fee. Put a spirit in my heart so that I can be free. Way be, you will find liberty and have peace. Every day I wait, gotta give thanks, gotta pray. Whatever my hands gotta do, I gotta do it great. Go the whole way, gotta stay focused in the paint. Bottle in my face, I don't wanna.
Hey y'all, what is Gucci Nay Gang? Welcome back to my channel. Y'all already know what time it is. So, I haven't done these in a while, but everybody love them, so I'm bringing it back. This is Death Battle Thursday. Well, it's not Thursday, but you'll be seeing this on Thursday, so it's Death Battle Thursday. And today's battle, as you can see, my title is Cable versus Gold Booster. Marvel versus DC. Who do I think I'll win? I don't know. You know, I'm more of a Marvel girl, as you can tell. I'm more of a Marvel girl, but, you know, I don't know. So, we're going to watch together and whatnot because, you know, that's what we do. And please make sure if you haven't, make sure you subscribe down below and then hit that notification bell right next to it so you know about every single time I upload a video. And yeah, let's get started, let's get rolling, and we're going to do what we do, you feel me? So let go. Homie got somebody tied up. Well,
hey buddy, do you mind? You're hogging my spotlight here.
You look like an idiot.
Why is there so much confrontation already?
If it's a fight you want, it's a fight you'll get.
The pavement will be stained with your...
Is this what they really for? Oh, gosh. Why am I
Is this guy serious?
Yes, sir. You telling me?
You want some of this? Let's see how far you fly.
Like a girl.
Yes, sir. Oh, he like throwing trains at him.
I'm ending this farce.
Time just ran out.
Ah!
What? Oh, wait. Do you think you made me turn my force field off? No, it's too strong for that. I gave it to you.
Huh? Oh!
See you in hell, you goddamn golden asshole.
Dang!
Who's terrific?
Oh!
KO!
Yo!
No! Seriously?
I know it seems ridiculous, but...
Seriously? How did that golden dingus beat mutant Jesus?
Well, it sounds crazy at first, but Booster Gold actually had everything he needed to take Cable out.
Cable's powers were way more versatile and deadly than Booster's, and his lifetime of experience in the trenches made him the more well-rounded soldier overall.
But Booster had plenty of deadly weaponry in his own right, though his saving grace was that force field.
Man, what if he had that force field? Homeboy's done.
Including every single thing in Cable's arsenal. For example, Cable's telekinesis could move a planet and rearrange cells, right? Well, Booster's force field survived planetary destruction at the subatomic level. Similar to a nuclear bomb, but on a massive scale worth about 14 tenetons of TNT. Over 100,000 times greater than Cable's power output.
That's 40 f***ing zeros, bitches! Holy mutant Jesus! And remember, his gloves use the same energy as the shield. So that means Booster is packing some serious heat.
Even in Cable's fight with the Silver Surfer, while he managed to keep up for a short while, once the Surfer got serious, the fight was over pretty quick.
Meanwhile, Boosty's over here in the same league as speedsters like Flash, and I know what you're thinking. What about Cable's mind control powers? Well, Boosty's shield protected him from Maxwell Lord.
So if he had that force shield or that shield...
could also span an entire planet.
Yeah, Cable looked a lot better on paper, but he just didn't have a surefire way to put Booster down for good. And Booster had exactly what he needed to nab a victory.
This is one of the awkward things about comparing heroes from different franchises. Cable may be a gritty badass, and Booster may be a silly goofball, but those distinctions mostly matter in their own worlds.
Mm-hmm.
In Death Battle, we have to compare them directly, and sometimes that means a hero no one's ever heard of wins.
Booster didn't just win, he took home the gold.
The winner is Booster Gold.
That's crazy.
Hey, thanks for watching this episode of Death Battle. If you want the battle music for yourself, you can get it by clicking the link down below. And if you want to watch more stuff, click...
Well, that was a good battle. Unexpected. But, bro, I'm trying to tell you. All right, so here's my final thoughts. That was a good battle. I did not expect Booster to win, but it makes sense because, you know, and I'm gonna just say this and debate with me down in the comments if you feel like it or whatever, but if Homeboy did not have those shields and that force field, he would have been done, period. Like, he would have been done, like, because what Cable was throwing at him, and, like, if you didn't have any shields, yeah, you would have got, like, some major damage. But, like, he had everything protecting him, and he was throwing blows, too. So, yeah, that, wow. I thought Cable was going to win. But after hearing what they had to say, it all makes sense. So, yeah, guys, that's the battle. Let me know what you think down in the comments below if you think that Cable should have won. If you felt like Booster Gold, if they made the right decision. But yeah, those are my thoughts. So make sure you like this video and hit that thumbs up button because it helps me out a lot. And yeah, let's chop it up in the comments down below and let's be respectful of everybody's opinions and whatnot. So thank you guys. I love you guys so much and I will see you next time. Bye guys.
Drop a big popper, think I need a surgeon, doctor, fire department. I've been on a streak, no losses. We get sparked, and then I go and leave the surface, join my Martians. Set the timer, seat recliner, but I never ease my mind in perfect timing. Recommend they work low harder, switch the grind up temperature, the smoke is rising. Where's the hydrant? Night and daily dollars pay me, I'ma let her drop the draw.